speaker, speaking of cybersecurity, is the NSC aware of the Medusa ransomware group's sophisticated attack on PhilHealth?
Yes, Mr. Speaker.
Mr. Speaker, bakit wala pa rin pahayag ang NSC kaugnay dito?
Mr. Speaker, it is the DICT that conducts the investigation on this, Mr. Speaker.
Pero, Mr. Speaker, di ba ito ay a national security na kaso? So ano po ang role dapat ng NSC dito, Mr. Speaker? Ano po ang assessment ng NSC officials natin dito sa cyber attack ng Medusa ransomware group sa PhilHealth records? Kasi baka po may mga nakompromiso na sensitive information. Tapos bakit may mga ulat na hindi pa naibabalik yung electronic premium remittance system? Mr. Speaker.
Mr. Speaker, the DICT assured the National Security Council that the damage is controlled, and of course the council itself continues to coordinate with the DICT as to this matter, Mr. Speaker.
So, Mr. Speaker, hindi pa po kayo nakipag-usap sa DICT? Hindi pa po nakapag-meeting? What has the NSC done dito, Mr. Speaker?
The NSC is in close coordination with the DICT pending investigation, Mr. Speaker.
Bilang, Mr. Speaker, parang ang bagal ng security officials natin sa mga ganitong usapin kung saan kontribusyon po ng mga manggagawa at security ng isang malaking GOCC ang nakataya. Kasi PhilHealth yan eh, Mr. Speaker, alam naman natin yun. Talagang nag-shell out ang mga tao para bayaran yung kanilang premium, Mr. Speaker, kaya pangalagaan natin yung kanilang security. Yun lang, Mr. Speaker, yun yung gusto nating itanong. And if there will be a report on this, Mr. Speaker, may we be appraised kung ano yung nagaganap na, Mr. Speaker?
Yes, Mr. Speaker, the council will submit a report on this as soon as possible, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Yun lang. Maraming salamat, Mr. Speaker. Madam Sponsor.